Gamification and personalization, these are two very important design agendas for us in this game. We really wanted to make the player feel like they were making a game of their own. Everything that relates to customization in our game has a currency price associated with it. The whole system is designed to give players freedom of choice to decide how they want to spend their currency.
The currency system is a little different from purely just a level system. So in previous games, you would unlock all content based on your level. So as you progress through the ranks, you'd unlock, say, a perk. In the currency system, what happens is you unlock the main feature. So you unlock something like kill streaks or perks, and then unlock all of them all at once. You then use the currency to purchase what you want from that category.
Currency is a multiplayer-only feature. It is when you earn each rank progression. You also earn currency in a match, as a match bonus. With currency, you can buy weapons, weapon attachments, camo skins, customized red dot reticles. You can buy the ability to place your clients out of your weapon. You can buy perks, you can buy kill streaks. Everything in the game is personal to the currency system.
It allows you to play the game the way you want to play, especially the first-person shooter gamers. They really want to create their own online identity, and we're allowing them to do that now. There are 40-plus weapons in Create a Class inside Black Ops, and all of them have some level of customization.
The emulator can be as simple or as complex as you want to make it. A player might choose just one icon that they like to represent them, and that keeps it very simple. But for somebody who's got particular creative skills or artistic skills, they can create some pretty advanced looking images.
It doesn't have any boundaries. It's completely limitless, the kind of ideas that you can come up with for creating your own online identity.